Ei! Louis V, man. Gotta step up in the rain. Yeah. I'm next up. Yeah. Coming from one loud gym in Northwest Arkansas. Yeah, all of my boys ripping A stay hogs like Drew Brizzy. Yeah, boy, we going hard from the rear naked choke to the flying on bar. They say, hey, Louis V, yeah, boy, you in. Bell ring ding through a flying knee to his chin. Less than a second later, yeah, bell ring again. 5 seconds later, man, I'll be blessed with a win. Going hard, yo, more loud kicks and judo throws. And the constant head kicks brought the fight to a close. Right jabs, left hooks to uppercuts. Ref had to stop the fight, couldn't keep your guard up. When I'm up in the ring, I aspire to be the greatest. Gotta keep your hands up or eat a spinning back fist. Screaming from the pain when I try to lock the wrist. Then you had to tap out from the way your arm twists. Gotta train that day just to get a little stronger. It made my opponent think, man, how much longer? I'm thinking 2 seconds till the fight is over. When I pulled the arm, boy, you thought you broke your shoulder. They say Louis V 0 degrees, now I'm colder. Last fight I got lucky like a four-leaf clover. Made him tap out from the rear naked choke, but the knee by a probe, yeah boy, that was dope. Feel like spot a silver when I'm up in the house. Killer kicks and heavy punches, I knock you out. Gotta keep it low, yeah, I'm from down south. Triangle choke put you to sleep so you couldn't tap out.